Before we start today's video, this video was filmed in May 2022, right after Kelly and I got married. Hey guys, welcome back to a very special Redbeard Outdoors episode. I know I've been gone for a really long time. I'm really sorry about that, but I've been super busy, and you might notice something right here. We got married recently, so haven't been able to knock out the videos like usual, but Kelly and I are going fly fishing today, and we're practically recreating one of our first dates. We're going to be up at Estes Park on a guided trip through a shop called Kirk's Fly Shop, and we'll be fly fishing, ironically, on the Big Thompson, which is my last name and Kelly's new last name, so kind of ironic. We're fishing the Big Thompson. We're going to finish this drive up at Estes Park and get to fly fishing. Let's go. Little baby.
Is it little guy?
I think so.
No, with this water. If it gets loose, that's your time to reel, little baby.
Okay.
I won't harass you, got it? You're keeping it on your left. Great. I see the fish this time. Decent canyon fish.
Feels like it's getting bigger.
It's getting tighter, yeah. Keep swinging. I got it now.
All right.
Amazing, he ate your tiny little bug, dude. He ate the smallest bug.
Awesome.
About time he caught one.
I know.
Right in his lip. I thought they were going to eat that guy. Sweet fish.
Yeah.
Rainbows. Rainbows are crown trout, and there's cutthoe, two types of fish.
Rainbows are so freaking pretty, but I think brown are prettier.
I think the brown are pretty cool too. My favorite is the cut bow.
I've not caught one. Speckles? Very pretty fish.
That's a nice jump.
Yeah, it was. You held him under control real well.
I didn't know he was on until he was on.
Sure. The fish are gonna,
if that makes sense at all.
It totally makes sense. A little unsure and then tuck, tuck, tuck.
Yeah.
Make sure.
Sweet fish.
Yeah. Swim off slowly.
You should.
All right.
They're probably a little confused. Yeah, the water got big in a hurry last night.
How many have you caught?
He just put you in the beginner spot. That's all.
You got got him right in the kisser.
Good, I don't want to hurt him.
Cut
bow. Hi, buddy. Hey, pretty fish.
Very pretty fish.
How are we? Yeah, you are pretty. Is that what this is?
Uh-huh. Hey, very pretty, huh?
Very nice. Go get caught again.
Very nice.
Okay, there we go.
Now that you
really... That makes me feel a little better. Someone pull me. That's exactly where I picked him up from. Because I thought it was a rock.
A weird spot.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if he was moving, but he was in front of the rock.
He's right where he had
it. Yeah.
He should be right there. If I went a little further out.
Ooh. Right?
Great hook set. Yeah, that was sweet. Now you want to worry about just trying to lift up a little more with your arms. That leverage over top of that fish, keeping it on the left. Don't let it go down there, man.
Oh,
got it back out here. Keeping it on your left, good, but you want to try to lift the rod up. That's gonna bring his ass up here.
Rainbow, not a cut bow.
Oh, and it went all over him. Poor buddy.
Bellied him.
Damn it. Sorry, I'm sorry, bud.
Try to use little hooks.
You get to go free. You didn't do anything. That was not your fault. See, I didn't want your stupid bait anyway.
Right. You tried to get it.
Yeah.
That was a great hook set.
Well.
A little more line.
Okay.
Hey,
it's
2-2, partner.
I'm sorry.
Only tip for your cast.
Yeah.
Before you cast it, just remember, break it into two parts. So
okay.
Get to the bottom, get the tip up, look where you want to go and shoot.
Okay.
You're going all in one motion trying to.
Okay.
You'll have more control if you break it into two. Up,
okay, lift.
Look, shoot.
Okay, sounds good. I'll practice that. Just saw a fish come up and go right next to my bobber. I swear to goodness. Like, you just scoop through here. I don't know.
There we go. Oh, this one feels better than the other ones. I don't know, it might be the current though.
Got him right now.
And must have been the current.
Three.
Yeah, finally.
That fish committed back here.
Yeah. That's where I lost that other bite.
I saw.
Okay. Just when it does it a couple times, I was like,
big one.
Tip.
Oh, big. No reeling. Lift. And enjoy. Lift. There you go. Just a little bigger.
Oh. Mother.
It's pretty big.
Yeah, and.
You hit the bobber, or you hit the fly hard.
Yeah.
Too, that bobber went.
Yeah. That worked, Clayton.
Hey, all you could have done a little better.
Yeah.
Keep pulling to the right. And that damn fish took me.
Is that what it... Oh, man. That's two I've lost.
Okay. See, the fish, I could care less. You lose them back here, that fire's good. Forget it.
Right.
Nothing you can do. You know what you could do? You could catch them again.
Okay, well then.
So we get the fly back.
Right.
That's a big one.
Awesome.
Compared to where we were the first time.
Absolutely. That's why we're here. There should be more of these in the net. Had him in the mouth. It popped off once he went out in the current. He got him in the tail. That's why I tracked him down. Pretty good brown. Very good brown. Bigger up here. This is never frozen.
Yeah.
Where we fished, yeah. It's frozen for 5 months. So, for that.
So point, this doesn't freeze at all?
Ever. Catch him on his good side. Can't see on that side. And let something big try to eat him. He's got a bunch of scars from a muskie. Or a big brown.
Oh, oh. Remember that one time we took a photo?
Nice fish. I'm telling you, little short game's important here. That's all it takes right there.
One-eyed Willie.
Yeah. I'll remember him if I see him again. Or one
eye. Is it hard to get him?
He's blind in one eye.
I didn't see that.
But he had to catch it on the fish's left. Yeah, dude.
Oh! You're
there.
I had too much slack in the... Oh, stick.
A 3-pounder.
Just wondering what that was.
No food on any of these sticks. It's not making my life very easy. Usually as soon as someone hooks a stick, I know what the fish are eating. That's where the bugs live.
Yeah.
I've not seen any real bugs.
About time you start catching up.
Yeah.
That's a nice fish. It's pretty.
So pretty.
Okay.
There he goes.
Got it.
Oh, there's a bug. Pretty close, yeah.
Uh-huh. You like that? You know what they want.
Kelly, look at this bug.
He gone.
Oh.
He's probably in my shirt or something. It's like a little underwater bomb hole.
Is that what it
looks
like?
They love these things.
Swimming up current.
Holy nice fish.
Stocked fish.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. No. $100. Like, that's how you,
fish.
He's a little more silver.
Yeah, I see that. I haven't seen one like that yet.
You're good when the pressure's on.
Yeah.
You just keep panicking.
Okay.
I remember my first
time. He ain't having it.
Yeah. Yeah, nice food.
Good. You got a lot of fish fixers now.
Did you see what happened on that one?
Yeah, you went to cast.
Yeah,
the fish chose you. Rare.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Sometimes I pay buco bucks for that to happen for people.
That's like the third time that's happened today, but that was the first one I hooked. Hooked him in the eye.
Clayton Fish Slayer Thompson.
Did you hear that?
What?
Hooked him in the eye.
Oh no! You bastard. I can't look.
Yeah, I know. And the other hook is stuck here, so it's just like ripping his eyes.
Eyeball. He can let him go.
Maybe he swims away straight. Still there on the bank.
He can't see.
No.
That one was back here too. Whoa! Pulling slack.
That one's aggressive.
Nice fish.
The silvery to
rainbow, not a cutbow. But I don't think it's a stopper.
We stopped catching him in the wrong place though.
That time he was sleeping and that bobber just went flying.
Hurry.
He's gonna jump out of there.
Look at your fish.
He's thinking about it.
Oh.
See you, bud.
It's on my foot. I'm crestening this ring with trout.
What's that?
Crestening this ring with trout slime.
There you go.
Yum. I knew this rig would turn on. It's just too big.
It's because they showed up again.
Say it again.
It's because they showed up again.
Awesome. Another sweet brown trout, dude.
You're the happiest ever right now?
This is what fishing should be like all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't we wish? We fast fish, we get our butts kicked all the time.
Let me do this real quick. The trout. And usually you can catch a bunch of them. That fish is beautiful. Yeah.
Woo!
right in the net.
That fish is gorgeous. There it goes. Yeah. All right, partner.
Oh, look at him. He's one-eyed Willie, too. Come on, people.
Maybe that was the one from earlier.
No. That guy's about to be one-eyed, though. That fish, look at, you got his bad eye in the photo.
Yeah.
That's sick.
I know, I had to hurry.
You did. Oh, oh, let's go up there.
Oh!
Yeah. I almost got him.
Man, in one job, please.
Quality catch and release.
He's pulling.
Nickname's Spring Willie.
Oh, man.
That's a good
one. It's the brown trout hole. Yeah.
I think that's the biggest brown.
Yeah, that's totally the biggest guy. He's got a big old mouth on him, too, like yours.
Yeah.
You just have to hook him in the weirdest spot.
It's because I let him bite it six times.
He's rude like that.
That's why most fish are missing this piece, the mandible.
Yeah.
People just rip that shit off of them.
Oh, that's frustrating.
It is. Nice fish.
What do you think, Clayton? Is this your best one?
I think so.
He's a big male. He's got a big mouth on him.
He eats the little guys.
I'd say that's quality fish.
Yeah.
I thought it sucked.
Me too. You guys were awesome.
The company's awesome.
Yeah, you guys stunk.
That's going to do it for today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this fly fishing adventure. I know I did. It was a good 5-year anniversary trip. And a good way to start our marriage off here. So, Mr. Thompson, closing it on the Big Thompson. I'll see you guys later.